Here's a situation that I've kind of come to find out about millennials. They're not used to consequences, you know, as far as like physical consequences. You know, being a male, I identify as a male. We know that there's a threat of getting punched in the face if we do something, you know, wrong to another male or to his girlfriend or mom or whatever the case is. This generation, they haven't been spanked. There's no consequences there. So they haven't really felt contact, you know? And there's something about contact, whether it's a slap, a punch, a spanking, or whatever. I'm not saying that it's always the answer, but if you've never had the experience of, you know, that, then you kind of don't know what it's like. You know, you kind of are just like, do, what's going to happen? Nothing. You know what I mean? And, you know, I know my generation wasn't bringing guns to school. I know my generation wasn't, fluid, okay? I know, you know, my generation didn't have safe zones or areas to, go complain about being bullied. I got bullied, you just dealt with it. You know, no one was committing suicide, okay? No one was committing suicide. So I'm just telling you, I'm not saying that that's always the answer, okay, sensitive people. But, you know, when you've gotten punched in the face or you've, you know, gotten, you know, and I'm not saying that, you know, you got to be the king of the neighborhood. But, you know, when you know that there's a threat of that, you would maybe be a little bit more online. You would. But this is a generation of cowards anyways, because they hide in being anonymous. They hide with no screenshot. There's no real, they don't know what real men are and leadership is. You know, look at the White House today. Look at the White House a couple years ago. Look at the White House in general. Soft, soft, soft as fuck. You know what I mean? None of these people were leadership material. And if I'll tell you what, if you get rid of bullying, you're not going to have any new police recruits. Okay? All right.